Bayou 220. Got the Kawasaki here. Went mudding today. Gotta hurry up, this vid's getting dark. Took it mudding today. As my brother said, to prove if it was worthy. He said he liked it. Big old tires in the back. Sure did help. We sank this whole thing. Like, literally. The only thing you could see was near the tip of the handlebars here. And just a little under the seat, because that started coming up a little. He gunned it through it. I know it's getting dark, but got a redneck paint job. Can't even tell it was green unless you look right there and there and there. That's it. But it didn't suck up any water, thank goodness. I'm gonna start it up. Switch is already on. Right here. There's Diesel and Napoleon. Napoleon! Hey, buddy. There's Diesel. Already took it for a ride on the road to get it off some mud off the tires. Yep, I'm gonna start it up. Choke is on and gotta pull start it. When the choke's on, it tends to rev up like so. Take it off, goes down. But everything worked fine. Gonna let it sit here and chill. Get some water out from places it shouldn't be. Peace. Peace.